Darnold looking over his options and incomplete. This is the redshirt freshman Sam Darnold as he gets it to Davis, who was lined up in the backfield, and he's able to muscle his way. Fala has really solidified the position for him. Here's Rojo again. Flag is down as he spins inside the 40. We'll check on that tackle.
Illegal motion, number 80 offense, 5-yard penalty, first down.
Deontay Burnett just kind of got going a little too soon.
Was not splits out to the top of your screen. And there's a strike that time to McNamara. Good ball. Offense now that they have earned. Darnold from his own end zone.
That's good defense. That's a good threat. But they use the field position to their advantage. And they squeeze this out route intended for Burnett. And almost got an interception on
it. Mississippi State 2 weeks ago. Darnold as he gets it quickly to Burnett. Second and 10, pressure off the edge, but Darnold gets it away and does so beautifully to Mike, but as any all-purpose player is to any team.
There's the quick hands of Darnold. That's an RPO, a run-pass option. It's up to the quarterback. It's up to his instincts. He's going to fake the ball to the running back here, and then he's going to get it out quickly to the perimeter. He reads it. He makes the decision. Fake, get it out. Sometimes he has the laces to throw, sometimes not. Here are the football because of his running ability as well.
Third and 3. Can Darnold get it? Yes.
As he better than the ones that Sam has gone against.
Here is Sam on 2nd and 9. Wide open is Burnett. And able to get a little extra.
This time we just see him step up in the pocket, keep his eyes downfield. A nice blend of knowing when to leave the pocket.
2nd and 10. You see the arm talent there as he was just fading back and able to down.
Holding number 73 offense. 10-yard penalty till 2nd down.
They're going to get Banner. The
big right tackle. Here he is over here. Going to get called for the hold. Reached out and grabbed. He got beat to the inside and takes away an excellent play that would have put them deep.
Coach, come tomorrow afternoon back there at North Canton. I can only imagine what practice number one, that's incomplete, looks like. And at 50 to work with here. As Jones, as Banner just pushed a would-be tackler down. 3rd down and 12. And he just muscles it when he wants
that with a particular receiver. Darnold has that with Burnett.
And now dragging with him this time is Burnett again. And lunging. They're going to keep him in this time. Well, and they tried to get him the ball on a little shallow. It hit the ground. None of this is going to count as this was waved incomplete. Snap was a little off center, but this isn't. As Burnett again.
I mean, some guys just have a feel, particularly in the red zone. Burnett on the crossing route. Nice touch that time. Darnold had enough time to make the throw. You see the right foot out of bounds. That's in front of the one.
With 2nd and goal now. And here he is again. Deontay Burnett. 2 yards.
Both outside receivers are running routes. Burnett's going to come back in motion. The two outside receivers run a clear. And Burnett wide open, beating the inside defender, Khalil Oliver, for the touchdown. That's not just good execution by Burnett.
At the end of the year, depending on what happens tonight with LSU. Here's Darnold, and that was a young guy's mistake as Schuler has his team-high 4th.
Decisions that he's made tonight that you scratch your head and say, nope, probably not the best decision. He's late. He reloaded. And Schooler, the true freshman, with a big turnover for this Oregon defense.
Brendan Schooler has been a freshman breakout player for the Ducks. He's just so